How are you doing, dear followers? These past couple days been pretty terrible for us, for Armenians and for Iranians. As many of you know, I'm Armenian from Iran. And even though I've been living in the United States for almost 10 years, but still every time something happens either in Armenia or Iran, our heart fills up with full of sadness and pain, because we can't do anything about it. And currently the only thing we or I can do right now is just make video, use my small platform and make awareness. And many of you, as you know, that you have your social media, have Instagram, you've seen a trending hashtag with the name of Mahsa Amini, a 22 years old, actually 22 years young girl who was brutally beaten down, and she got killed by morality police. I know it might sound crazy. Many of you might never even heard about morality police. So their job, I don't know what kind of job is that. I guess their organization, they started like building up probably like 15 years ago. And their job is to just like, whoever doesn't have like a good, I don't know, hijab, or they're not covered properly, or pretty much whatever, they don't like it, they're just gonna take you, or they're gonna beat you down. Either it's a makeup, and they can't even, it's not even just for females or women, they do the same thing for guys. Like if they feel like, oh, they're wearing a, I don't know, tank top, shorts, whatever, they can easily just put them in a car and punish them. And this is what happened almost 3 days ago. I've been trying to put my mind together, because it's really hard to express my feelings. It's not an act. It's just like every time these things are happening, it's really hard to find the right words to express your feelings. And my job as a small platform, a small influencer right now, all I can do is just make awareness. People outside of Iran, they have to know what's going on, and it's hard to trust the news. But currently, I mean, 3-4 months ago I made a video about in Farsi, one of Iran's city, Khuzestan, was suffering from dry out. They always had a water issue. Many of the cities in Iran, even though Iran has a lot of great resources, Iran has beautiful, great, smart people, but they always are in pain, especially this past few, it's not few, this past 10 years, it's just getting like worse and worse and worse. And I'm telling you, it's hard to find the right words to express my feelings that what's going on right now. But right now, people are protesting. They were peacefully protesting until, again, morality police, the whole like police force are destroying people. And you see all the people, like there are people even outside of the United States, Iran, are just making this awareness too. Please, all you can do is just share this video, talk about it. It's not even Iran right now. Iran and Armenia, they both are suffering. Not Iran, but Iranian people. Think about it. Not Iran, but Iranian people. Because the government doesn't want to take responsibility for anything. All they're saying is like, Mahsa had a previous a skull issue, or blah blah, just bullshitting. They don't want to own up to their, it wasn't a mistake, it was a murder. They just pulled her from her head and just throw her to their van, and by the time she was in hospital, she went to coma, and it's really painful. And right now, everyone's life matters, and we all are human beings. We have to stand with each other. We have to unite. We have to get together, stand up for anybody is doing like brutality. Everybody's like, for anyone that is, if you see something, you gotta say something. Right now, Armenia is in a really, really, really bad situation, like horrible. I can't even explain it. Azeris and Turks, they did the same thing over 100 years ago, genocide. They tried to wipe off all the Armenians, which it's like, even the way they're doing war, it's not humane. Imagine like Armenians and Azeris combined, their countries, they're over 100 million population. Armenia only has 3 million population. They tried the genocide, it didn't work, and they started doing this in 2020, started like attacking, got one of the cities. And again, 4 days ago, they started attacks again until our Speaker of the House, Nancy Pelosi, went there and she kind of took care of the situation, which I appreciate it from the bottom of my heart, but because it means a lot. I don't care about the agenda or anything, but whoever is like speaking up about what's going on in Iran and what's going on in Armenia. The other day they killed a female soldier in Armenia, an Armenian female soldier. They cut off her fingers and put her in her mouth. Nowhere in the world you're gonna see this kind of brutality, crazy stuff that's right now going on in Iran and in Armenia. People are suffering in Iran. People are suffering. Please take this thing seriously. It's not only about Mahsa Amini. There are a lot of Mahsa Aminis. There are a lot of guys are suffering right now. They're in a lot of pressure. Everything is super expensive. Everything like I'm having the trouble to find the right words. Inflation is crazy. Inflation is to the roof. Like, it's crazy. I can't even explain it. Like, people are tired. They don't have anything. Like, everything is just going bad every year. Like, every year just getting worse and worse. They either have water shortage. They either have, like, they just have shortages. And nobody's speaking up about it. And finally, this past couple days, people in Iran, they stood up together. Right now, they're helping each other. But as an influencer, as a person who owns a small platform on YouTube and Instagram, I'm gonna do my part too. This is the reason that I made this video in English, so more people can get access to this. More people gonna know what's going on exactly in Iran and Armenia. And I don't want to say one life has more like matter, or like it's more important than the other person. Everybody's lives matter. In this world, brutality against black, whoever, anything brutality, anything inhumane is going either on like minorities, anything. When you see something, you gotta say something, and we have to stand up. We are humans. We all have the same things. We got hands, we got fingers, we got eyes, and it's not right. Anything that you see that is not right, you gotta speak up about it. Anywhere in the world that's this crazy brutality stuff are going on, please share this awareness. Please talk about it. Please speak up. This is the time we have to get together. We have to speak up about it. People need to know around the world that what's going on. Please share this video. Thank you so much for watching this video. Have a wonderful, blessed day.